story to share.
When I had the conversation with her, there was a reaffirmation that, you know, we would really not want anyone else to start our first project on Unstage. It gives me great happiness to welcome Aishwarya.
It feels so weird because these are the kind of conversations I have with my really close friends. Quite frankly, I think the only thing that I did was to show up. No matter how tired I was, no matter how much my body ached, creativity is something that lies in each and every one of us.